A knife is not a toy.
Nobody has that many weapons without knowing a few tricks. Am I right?
If you spent as much time training as you do pouting, you would be a fine warrior. Tricks and all.
Sounds like a challenge, Nor.
Okay, Solek. Then consider me your willing student.
You asked for it. But first, I must look at what that thief Harding took from the clans.
I could come. I want to see that too.
Okay. Then maybe a bit of training afterwards.
Have fun. Celebrating like we won the war. Premature, if you ask me.
I think you just ate too much of everything. Ah, here you are. You hungry? Good, because we've got something special here for you to try.
You absolutely must try this. I've never seen it roasted before, but the pyrolysis of the sugar should bring a whole new depth to the flavor, like roasted onions. I mean, cooking is just chemistry after all, right?
Yeah, okay, yeah, thank you, Alex. Save the lecture for later, please. You're spoiling the surprise. These wonderful flavors have to be experienced firsthand. We cooked some real Na'vi food.
All dance progress is welcome.
Not the only art.
I got a good few of them, too.
Let's see what data we can extract.
Ah. Hey, it's Billy.
Heck of a battle there. Had to hang back a bit myself.
You look comfortable with a bow.
Like a true Na'vi.
The Ranahe could teach us a thing or two about pigments.
Mmm. Oh, this one is actually pretty good.
Not too spicy?
Wow, planes are such
Hello.
A fascinating
now
area.
That you've mentioned it, there
I'm
is some.
I'm jealous of the time you spent there.
Oh, that's hot! I feel funny.
Don't worry. The dizziness wears off after a while.
There you are!
Night is beautiful. Wish we had the occasion to party a little more often. But hey, it's all smiles tonight.
Don't take such a big bite.
Too late.
Do you need some water?
No. I'm fine. But why is it crackling in my mouth?
Don't worry. That's totally normal.
You created a...
That was intense.
I tried to warn you.
Try much clearer signals next time.
I wanted to share the pain.
Wow, thanks.
I know Jin Young and his team did their best, but our old rations were better than that.
I don't know. I kind of like the thrill of each dish.
Spoken like a true diplomat.
Sorry to interrupt the celebrations, but I need to talk to you about something.
Is everything okay?
Yes, yes. I'm outside on the observation platform.
Okay, on my way.
Back.
Nothing but scraps here.
Grab some new
plates. Gotta get all the good stuff myself.
Hope they're gonna bring me more luck than they did that guy.
Listen to the Zakru.
I think they like my wisdom.
To do this more often.
I'm tired.
Look at you. You seem so grown up now. We've changed a lot. All of us. proud of our assistance.
Our?
Look. This is Sarentu. Shoved in a box with everything else Harding stole from our people.
It is back with us. That's what matters.
Us? We are not the same.
But we want the same thing.
And you decide what that is. What we want. What we need.
I only ever wanted what was best for you. To protect you.
We didn't need protecting when we were with our clan. Where was your protection when Harding forced me to hold a gun and broke my fingers around the grip? Or when Mercer had Talon beaten for wetting the bed? The bruises took weeks to heal.
He never liked a mess.
And when they took Ahari away, we never saw her again.
Ahari?
You didn't do a thing to stop Mercer. The wounds he gave us, you gave as well.
Not right now.
Wait, Mercer knows where
Priya? Say again!
Just like old times. I want this one locked up.
How did I get here?
Hey, it's me. Mercer and Harding grabbed this book back to you, but I'm gonna find us a way out.
Billy? Billy Nash, is that you? But how?
I can't hear you, by the way, so save the emotional reunion for later, yeah? Hold on.
Billy, is that you? Where are the others?
It was chaos. I didn't see anyone else. Mercer and Harding found us in the wreckage.
But how are you doing all this if we've been captured by Mercer?
Skills. I managed to convince them that I wanted back in on the winning side. And now here I am, saving you. Also, I used to work here, if you must know. Anyway, keep moving. Stay out of sight and meet me at the security room.
Ah.
before we do the plan, how exactly did you convince Mercer and Harding you're on their side?
Before you say anything, I had to. It was life or death, like, literally. Besides, I got you out, didn't I?
So, now I'm just supposed to trust you?
Well, I know this place and how to find our way out. So, trust me. Or you can, I don't know, go it alone and use your super strength or whatever against an entire aircraft hangar packed with RDA.
I don't have much choice. So how do we get out of here?
Now listen, it's Billy Knows Best Day, so do what I say and we'll get out of this place alive. Got amps everywhere. I know you're big and blue, but try and get past guards and detect. Let me just hack this door for you. That should be it.
Unstoppable.
You always know how to break the rules. Whoa, whoa! Don't open any doors.
What's wrong?
That room is full of security. Let me handle the doors, yeah? Look for another way around. Working out for you.
I thought it'd be different when we got out here. But it's still the same RDA.
Got that right.
I heard Tina found a new hideout this morning.
And again.
Getting paid to just stand around.
Right, so this next bit is gonna be tricky.
Not now! Ant's right below me.
The RDA would take my process. That's just how cold.
Hey, bad news. Real bad. Picked up some radio chatter that this place is tracing the resistance Samson.
Can't we warn them?
There's no time. This whole place is an aircraft hangar. Ships primed and ready to shoot anything out of the sky at a moment's notice. We've got to take this place out.
I'm with you on that. What do we do?
Checking. System, maybe? Oh! Genius!
Feel like sharing?
Without the cooling system, this place will hit critical in no time. And with the amount of aircraft fuel on site, it'll blow. Central ventilation system is signposted. You should find it easy.
Better to do out here.
completely useless. Manny's back hold my ass.
For once in your life, keep your mouth shut.
Spin it! The system's saying cooling unit offline. I'll kill that warning real quick. One more to go, kid.
48 Brass better have a plan this time. Three of it ruin everything. Agreed.
I'm done playing dice.
That's it! Second one down!
It's working!
Okay, great. You know, this would be a lot easier with my gear.
I'm on it. Never doubt me. Now, follow signs to the ventilation room. I just hacked the door open. Light should be blinking.
It's locked.
I got you. One sec.
Billy, am I going the right way?
I see you. I thought I could shut down that ventilation fan. Perfect way to sneak out of here. You're gonna have to hack it directly. Good news is, I think I found your gear.
That is good news.
Just looking now. Yep. You need to access the air shaft above you. And that crawl space will drop you right in the gear stash. You are a welcome.
I can't reach that!
Wait a sec. I gotcha. Try now? Oh, yeah.
Are you doing a victory dance right now?
Damn right I am. Mm-hmm.
Got it.
Nice. Now, get back to the ventilation room and let's hack that bad boy. wanted to say. You know what I said to Mercer.
What? When you gave me up to save yourself?
Yeah, right, that. I'm sorry, it was really shitty. I just wanted to say that.
Apology accepted. That was close.
Keep going as fast as you can. This place is about to go kaboom.
Where will I meet you?
I'm afraid it's last call for Billy, kid.
But what are you talking about?
I have to override the last stage of the cooling system manually. I won't make it in time.
I'm coming back for you. Stall it until I get there.
If we wait, everyone we know dies. Once I hit this command, you've got like 20 seconds to get the hell out of here. I know you try and be a hero. It's my turn, okay? Fly low. Stay safe.
Billy! Billy! Too far. Crap! They're looking for me! So many everywhere! I think I'm clear. But where am I?